Excellent. You must assassinate Tatarin. Without his leadership, the Soviet armed forces will crumble. This is
no easy task. It's not all good news, Jones. Tell him what happened.
You must assassinate Tatarin.
I'm sorry to have to tell you.
Without
this.
His leadership.
Thank you.
General. Remember me, Chris? Yes, I know your name. Perhaps this is more familiar?
Hello, Christopher.
You see, I've resumed my original profession. You never questioned where all that juicy information was coming from. That's what I love about the Americans. One finger up the nose and the other on the remote control. You were also busy entertaining yourselves to death, while our great nation was busy. Busy liberating Europe from the same fate. Our horizon grew, while yours has faded out.